Checking the mail is pretty mundane because, well, let's be honest, a lot of times it's filled with bills and ads we never really asked for. But for one 17-year-old here in Warrensburg, a piece of mail with his name on it means the world to him.
He gets excited and he opens up his mail.
Amy Harold says her son Matthew has always enjoyed getting mail.
He'd always ask us, is there anything in there for me?
His wish for a letter or card became even more important 2 years ago. After a move to the Midwest, doctors diagnosed him with stage 3 brain cancer.
Your world falls apart.
The 17-year-old, who's also on the autism spectrum, underwent chemo and radiation, and for a while his family thought he was going to get better.
He's beaten the doctors numerous times.
In October, though, doctors told the Heralds the cancer had spread to other parts of Matthew's brain. It was inoperable, and they gave him just 2 months to live.
Sorry. You become in a fight mode.
Knowing that he, you know, his final days are coming, I can't imagine.
Lisa Thomas is the Herald's mail carrier. When Amy told her about Matthew, she got the idea to ask the community to send him cards through the mail.
I seen something on Facebook about, you know, somebody, or a birthday or something, and all they wanted was cards, you know, sent in the mail, and it took off.
So far, it's just a day-old effort, but the Heralds say the thought alone means everything.
I mean, we've never experienced anything like this before. Going from being by yourself to this huge, you know, support system has been amazing.
A small gesture that gives the family something to hold on to as they try to accept that Matthew likely won't be around this time next year.
That hope is always there, but, you know, reality.
Now, if you'd like to send Matthew a card, here's his family's address. It's 50 Northeast 500th Road in Warrensburg, Missouri, zip code 64093. I'll also have this information posted on my social media pages. Just search Zach on TV. Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.